It's July and it's getting hot, just like the deals at Appalachian Wireless. All month, get the Samsung Galaxy S8 for just a penny with a two-year agreement. But don't wait, because the deal ends soon. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
Several motorists traveling in the Mud Creek community of Floyd County Wednesday evening were shocked to find a baby in the middle of the road.
I thought, from everybody's reaction, that he had actually hit a dog because everybody was looking down. I'd walked over and talked to one of my friends who was directing traffic, and she pointed me to the baby that they come up on that was in the road.
This resident, who did not want to be identified, said the baby was crawling around wearing a soiled diaper.
Some of the bystanders had actually had some supplies in their vehicle and they had changed it.
She told EKB News a Kentucky State Trooper was at the scene and social services was notified, but while she was there, no one came looking for the child.
I know that I arrived to the time that I left. It was like 2 hours and 15 minutes and there was nobody looking for this child. I saw a couple of troopers going door to door and was asking, you know, if anybody recognized the child or knew anything about the child, and the ones that could come to the door, no one knew anything about the child.
But to many people, the scariest part is knowing how much different things could have been.
I'm guilty of texting. Would have never known. It was right in the road. I mean, you could have hit it and thought you'd hit a dog. It was that tiny. I'll never be the same.
Kentucky State Police confirmed that their agency is investigating and social services is involved. No arrests have been made at this time. In Floyd County, I'm Shannon Deskins, EKB News.